Did you ever own a pair of those flip-flops that had a bottle opener on the bottom of them?
No, I had flip-flops in Australia, and then someone stepped on them and broke them.
You buy cheap flip-flops.
I'm trying to move on.